Pastoralism is a sustainable food system that benefits nature and wildlife by maintaining ecosystem services like carbon sequestration, water infiltration and biodiversity through rotational grazing, and such as removal of ground vegetation under trees to prevent fires.
Il pastoralismo in Italia ha origini antiche. Possiamo dire che interi ecosistemi si sono evoluti insieme alla pratica della zootecnia estensiva. Ci sono importanti ecosistemi e habitat presenti anche nella direttiva comunitaria per la tutela degli habitat che dipendono direttamente dal mantenimento delle pratiche zootecniche estensive.
Pastoralism in Italy directly employs hundreds of thousands of people while supporting the livelihoods of millions of others involved in transport, markets, wool, meat, or the hospitality sector. In Italy, there are two main types of pastoral systems. One, pastoralism in mountain areas that involves a vertical transhumance from winter to higher altitude summer pastures and vice versa. And two, pastoralism in dryland areas that involves a horizontal movement of animals across landscape with variably distributed grazing resources, low rainfall and often rocky terrain.
Sicuramente l'attività predominante in Sardegna è quella della pastorizia, che da generazioni si tramanda da sempre questa arte antica di allevare pecore quasi esclusivamente di razza sarda in tutto il territorio regionale. La pastorizia ha assicurato e continua a assicurare il reddito alla maggior parte dei nostri agricoltori.
Despite the clear positive benefits of pastoralism, for many pastoralists, life is a struggle. Challenges include lack of investment, land conversion and blocking of transhumance routes, exploitation of EU subsidies, low milk and wool prices and climate change.
La neve è scomparsa dal, non so, dai paesi in basso, tipo da 1500 metri, dove una volta nevicava e la neve si fermava. Adesso la neve a volte viene, a volte ci sono degli inverni, qui non c'è proprio neve. E quindi questa cosa secondo me influisce anche sull'erba dei pascoli, perché si vedono delle piante, delle erbe proprio, che prima non c'erano, o anche degli insetti, anche delle zanzare. Mai visto una zanzara a 1650 metri, invece negli ultimi 4-5 anni arrivano anche le zanzare.
Greater investments are needed in pastoralism together with mobilization and capacity building along livestock value chains. In Sardinia, the Cooperativa Pastori d'Orgali has played a key role in the development of the local economy, and its recently built factory produces 500,000 of kilograms of pecorino per year and another 500,000 of other types, sold through 3,000 outlets.
In the Mediterranean countries, and specifically in Italy, we have a reality about pastoralism, which is worrying me about because of the decreasing number of people practicing pastoralism in Italy, and it is due to the lack of access to services where they are in isolated areas, but also it's because of the lack of good maintenance of livestock corridors in the country, and also those challenges are related to how we can ensure a decent rural employment and income generation enough to make a living for young people to stay in the countryside.
Pastoralism in Italy is a sustainable food system with multiple benefits for economies, society and the environment. Despite the challenges, pastoralists remain optimistic for the future, including a significant number of young people following in the footsteps of their parents and grandparents and coming into pastoralism with new ideas and energies.
Also, wir sind hier drei Frauen, drei Mädels auf dem Hof, beziehungsweise meine Eltern haben nur Mädchen bekommen. Und deswegen war eigentlich auch schon früh für mich klar, dass, obwohl ich ein Mädchen bin, ich hier trotzdem weiterarbeiten möchte oder den Hof weiterführen möchte und sozusagen das Erbe von meinem Papa weiterbringen möchte.